friends, in this tutorial I will show you a Java program to show the Armstrong number. An Armstrong number is like the cube of them is equal to, like I have a number 153, and sum of these numbers should be the square, the cube root of this number should be equal to the sum of the cube roots of this, the number is equal to 1, should be 153. So cube root of 1 is 1 and cube root of 5 is 125 and cube of 3 is 27, and so we will get 153. So the program will check whether a number is Armstrong number or not. So for that I need to take input from user Armstrong number, and then I will declare a variable R, a variable temp, and then sum which is equal to 0, and then we'll write temp is equal to 1. We'll check the condition that n should be greater than 0, and then is equal to R, n percentage 10, and the sum will become sum plus R into R into R. So, and the number will become 9.10. Then condition will be checked that if temp number, temporary number, will be equal to the sum, then it should be a palindrome number Armstrong number. Save, and then to check. We write 157. It's not a calendar number. 53 is a some Armstrong number. So we can see that we can check the Armstrong number with the help of this Java program. Thanks for watching. If you like my videos, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Feel free to comment, suggest any edits. Thank you. Thanks a lot.